The Browns ditched DeShone Kiz, added Tyrod Taylor and are set at quarterback for the future. As such, Penn State running back Saquon Barkley will be the #1 pick in the NFL draft, robbing the Giants of the chance to select the player many believe they most covet in a winner model at #2. Not so fast, doomsday Giants fans. That jump the gun scenario is entirely possibly, but it's certainly not set in stone. Taylor, who was acquired from the Bills for a third-round draft pick, is owed $16 million in 2018, according to Spotrac.com. But Taylor will be a free agent after the season, and that won't take the Browns out of the running for a quarterback at the top of the draft. Giants and Barkley, comical to devalue great running backs. The Browns hold the #1 and #4 picks, and have a Pro Bowl receiver after trading 2 draft picks for Dolphins star Jarvis Landry. That's how Friday's flurry of action kicked off. If they pick the NFL combine crushing Barkley at #1, they still would be guaranteed of a choice between at least 2 of USC's Sam Darnold, Wyoming's Josh Allen, UCLA's Josh Rosen and Oklahoma's Baker Mayfield at quarterback. That would force the Giants to pick a quarterback, offensive lineman Quentin Nelson, defensive lineman Bradley Chubb, or trade down. If the Browns zero in on a specific quarterback, Barkley will be available to the Giants, who might not be able to pass up the chance for an all-pro talent to team with Odell Beckham Jr., Sterling Shepard and Evan Engram in 37-year-old quarterback Eli Manning's twilight years. "You grow up as a little kid dreaming of playing in the NFL," Barkley said. "If it's the Browns, if it's the Giants or whoever, I'm going to come in with my head low and ready to work." Kiz was picked in the 2nd round by the Browns last season but had a disastrous first season. The Notre Dame product went 0-15 as a starter with 11 touchdowns and 22 interceptions for the winless Browns. Taylor is a 7-year pro and 3-year starter for the Bills, who are coming off their first playoff berth since 1999. He fits the bill of veteran 1-year placeholder for a rookie quarterback to learn under and replace during another lost season, whereas Kiz would have stacked young quarterbacks on top of each other. Baker Mayfield on Giants, Jets, NFL draft. Essentially, the Browns' facelifting Friday doesn't clear up any of draft uncertainty ahead of the Giants, making it no more or less likely that Barkley will slip to #2. But the Bills, who hold back-to-back first-round picks, #21 and #22, moved into the market for a starting quarterback either in free agency or buy through aggressive trades in the draft. Ryan Donlevy may be reached at RyDonlevy@advancemedia.com. Follow him on Twitter @RyDonlevy. Find our Giants coverage on Facebook.